friends, welcome to Inspire From Universe. This is a travel and educational channel. Do you know what's the billionaire's latest desire? It's nothing but a space tour. In 2021, this space tourism industry has achieved a big milestone. Yes, friends, all these years, what was just a dream for many has become true for very few. Many are going to live their dreams soon. Quickly, this will boom as a major revenue-bringing industry. It has been estimated that by 2030, there is a potential of $1 billion in space tourism. In this video, we are going to see what do they mean by space tourism, what are their types, travel experiences, pricing details, and what are the major milestones achieved in the year 2021. Before diving into this video, it's very important to understand the terminologies like auroras, the Kármán line, spaceships, spacecrafts, International Space Station, microgravity, etc. So if you have missed watching any of my previous three videos, click the link below and watch it. Only then you can understand this video better. All these years, space was accessible only to astronauts and controlled by governments. In fact, few tourists have visited in the past the International Space Station and stayed there for a few days along with astronauts. American businessman Dennis Tito visited the ISS for 7 days in April to May 2001, becoming the world's first fee-paying space tourist. Tito paid a reported $20 million for his trip. As a result of extensive research work done by private companies in this field, they are in the edge of reaping benefits from their success. And hence, the door to space tourism has opened wide this year for all tourists. There are three types in this space tourism. The first one is suborbital, second is orbital, and third one is lunar or Mars tour. Suborbital space tour means just to reach around the Kármán line or space beginning, experience the microgravity environment for a few minutes, and coming back. Private companies have successfully tried reaching the altitude from 86 kilometers to 107 kilometers above sea level. Orbital space tour means reaching much higher altitude, stay in space for a few days to a week, and orbit the Earth. People have reached an altitude of 590 kilometers in this tour. In this type of tour, you get a varied experience. Right from the microgravity feel while living there, you can see auroras and multiple sunsets and sunrises in a single day, and many more just like astronauts or cosmonauts living in the International Space Station. We have already seen in details about these experiences in our ISS video, right? The third type is Moon or Mars tour. This is still under development stage, but in the verge of materializing very soon. In suborbital space tour, two companies are competing with each other. One is Virgin Galactic. Its owner is Richard Branson. He successfully completed his first space trip by his own company spacecraft, VSS Unity. On the 11th of July 2021, he traveled along with two pilots and three of his company employees. VSS Unity reached an altitude of 86 kilometers above sea level. His total travel time was 90 minutes, and out of which they have spent about 4 minutes in space and have experienced the microgravity environment of weightlessness. Friends, we need to keep in mind an important fact here. Though many countries agreed on the starting line of space as the Kármán line, which is 100 kilometers above sea level, the USA is one of those countries who do not agree with this. Because according to them, it's not 100 kilometers, but 80 kilometers above sea level is the starting point of space. Virgin Galactic has decided to commercialize this space tour by the end of 2022. In fact, they have started selling the tickets with a starting price of $450,000 per seat. Another key company in this category is Blue Origin. Its owner is none other than the Amazon owner himself, Jeff Bezos. In our next video, we shall see more about Blue Origin's development in this field, Jeff's first space travel, and achievements in other categories. So stay tuned. Subscribe, share, comment, and like Inspire From Universe. Until we meet you again, take care and bye, friends!